Here are 5 tips for cleaning your basement after a flood. Pull everything off the floor as soon as possible. Remove all paper, cardboard boxes, and any furniture or rugs that are wet. Pump water out using a shop vacuum or portable sump pump. Set up fans and dehumidifiers to dry the space faster. Open windows and doors for ventilation. Bonus tip, when storing things in your basement, store in plastic bins as opposed to cardboard boxes, which will soak up the water during a flood.